place, but in our memories it stays. Your face.